Hello? Who's there? Getting tired? I'm just warming up, you pathetic worm.
been murdered!
Take that!
Am I supposed to be impressed? Die, damn you! What's the matter? Getting tired? Die, damn you! What's the matter? Getting tired? Mudcrabs more fearsome than you!
fight you want. It's a fight you'll get. Die!
What is your wish? There our brethren destroyed the vampire Dratic, but all were infected by the abomination and were doomed to turn themselves. It was then that Azura, may she bless our days, sealed the cavern, protecting the world from the monstrosities within. It has been sealed ever since. I'll be here.
Damn you!
Do?
you.
You're
pathetic!
Am I supposed to be impressed?
I'm just glad you hit me. Show me what you've got. What is your wish? I'll be here.
Thank you, mortal. Their spirits are free. And henceforth, above my shrine, 5 bright candles shall burn forever in memory of their sacrifice. For your service, take this token, that your deeds might be entered in the Book of Fate.
Yes? Hail!
What do you need, friend?
Hail.
I figured out another item needed for the ritual, to open the portal to Cameron's paradise. The second item is the counterpart to the first, the blood of a divine. This was a terrible puzzle to me. Unlike the Daedra Lords, the gods have no artifacts and do not physically manifest themselves in our world. How then to obtain the blood of a god? But Joffrey solved it. The blood of Tiber Septim himself, who became one of the divines. This is a secret remembered only by the Blades, passed down from one Grandmaster to the next. Joffrey should tell it to you himself. Be sure to speak to Joffrey about the armor of Tiber Septim. I'll continue my study of the Mysterium Xarxes.
So, Martin wants you to recover the armor of Tiber Septim. I wish there was another way. The armor is in the shrine of Tiber Septim, in the catacombs beneath the ruins of Sankator, a holy place once. But Sankator became evil long ago. No one has returned from the shrine of Tiber Septim for many lifetimes. I do not know. The catacombs of Sankator were sealed by the first Grand Master of the Blades. The four mightiest blades of Tiber Septim's day, Elaine, Valdemar, Relus, and Kaznar, went to Sankator and never returned. Here, this is the key to Sankator's outer door. I fear I am sending you to your death, but we have no other choice. You must succeed. Farewell.
your face. The last mistake you'll ever make.
Ah!